sounds really fun. I probably won't know a ton of these. I have never really been that into like animated movies. So, yeah, I don't know a ton about Disney, but I know a lot of people do. So, I thought it would be a fun one. So, yeah, I hope you enjoy, and let's get started. Which Disney film includes the hit song Let It Go? The answer is Frozen. I knew that one. That's one Disney movie I've seen. Number two. In what year was Walt Disney born? The answer is 1901. Number three, who was Walt Disney's favorite character? The answer is Goofy. That's cool. That's funny. Number four, sorry. Which city was Walt Disney born? The answer is Chicago, Illinois. I didn't know that. Number five. What is the name of the bear in Jungle Book? The answer is Number six, who equipped Hercules to be a hero? The answer is Phil. I don't know if I can pronounce the full name. Philoctetes. We'll go with Phil. Number seven, what is the name of the toy store in Toy Story 2? The answer is Al's Toy Barn. I think I've only ever seen Toy Story 1. I don't think I've seen the other ones. Number eight. How many siblings does Prince Hans of the Southern Isles have in Frozen? Answer is 12. That's a lot of siblings. Number nine. Which Full House actor voices the character Aladdin? The answer is Scott Winger. I think when I was looking for an article to use, I saw that it's Steve. In Full House, he plays Steve. Number 10. What is the name of Andy's neighbor in Toy Story? The answer is Sid. Number 11. In which territory in Disney World is Big Thunder Mountain Railroad located? The answer is Frontierland. I've only been to Disney World once, and it was for a dance competition, so. Number 12. What are the names of Cinderella's stepsisters? The answer is Anastasia and Drizella. Number 13. What is Prince Eric and Ariel's child named? The answer is Princess Melody. Oh, my mom's name is Melody. Number 14. Which Disney princess sang Once Upon a Dream? The answer is Aurora. close to die? The answer is 16. Number 16. How was Princess Aurora supposed to die? The answer is Princess Aurora is cursed by the wicked Maleficent, who prophesies that she would stab her finger on a spinning wheel's spindle and die before the sun sets on her 16th birthday. What? Okay. Okay, this is the last question about Princess Aurora. I don't know why there's so many. Number 17. What name does Princess Aurora go by to protect her identity? Is the castle in Shanghai Disneyland Park called? The answer is the Enchanted Storybook Castle. Number 22. What are the names of the seven dwarves in the movie Snow White? The answer are Space Mountain, Splash Mountain, and Big Thunder Railroad Mountain. I don't know if you'd know that if you haven't been to Disney. I don't know. Number 24. How many fingers does Mickey Mouse have on each hand? The answer is 4. 3 fingers and a thumb. Answer is Scar. spot. answer. Which So as always.